If you watch Minute Physics, chances are you like science, or you like the internet. So here's a list of some of the most consistently awesome and creative science storytellers, explainers, and teachers that I've encountered online. It's by no means exhaustive, and there's a lot more great science content out there, but this is what consistently catches my attention. Xkcd and the spin-off blog Xkcd What If set a gold standard to which I continually aspire. The comic Saturday morning breakfast cereal tears science down in a sometimes inappropriate for children but always hilariously nerdy way. Empirical Zeal is an eminently understandable blog about physics, which Sean Carroll also writes about. He's sometimes technical, but also deep and insightful. Terry Tao has a seriously technical, and I mean seriously, but also fascinating blog about pure mathematics. Tumblr and Facebook have their places too, with It's Okay to Be Smart and @*loveScience. And since long before Tumblr, the NASA astronomy picture of the day has been a consistently awe-inspiring window onto the universe. Radiolab is science radio at its best. You might even go so far as to say it's radio at its best that just happens to be about science. If you want to get your hands dirty, Hyperphysics is basically a condensed encyclopedia of high school or early college level physics. The Scale of the Universe is a modern-day interactive version of the classic Powers of 10 film, and it shows you just how big and how small things in the universe really are. Finally, Microsoft has finally gotten itself a point in my book for digitally hosting The Character of Physical Law, a wonderful series of lectures given by Richard Feynman in 1964. What about YouTube? Well, for physics there are Veritasium and 60 Symbols, for chemistry check out periodic videos or Crash Course, for zoology and the lives of dead animals there's The Brain Scoop, for real and hands-on science visit Smarter Every Day. Vi Hart will wow you with beautiful mathematics, and George Hart will build beautiful mathematics, and Numberphile will remind you that there are numbers in math, too. For generally random cool facts, try Vsauce or TED-Ed. And in case you need a breather from it all, Fake Science is a good reminder that sometimes science is a bit too important to be taken seriously. I've included links to all these great creators in the video description, but beware, they bring procrastination. Thank you.